now take the finger roll to the test with layups and reverse layups. Get a nice roll on your release. Work on ball control and strength, and your finish will improve.